So I'll sit here. A section of ODM MPs from Western Kenya led by Budalangi MP Ababu Namwamba have dismissed allegations that ODM and its party leader Prime Minister Raila Odinga supports the outlawed Mombasa Republican Council struggle to succeed the coastal region from the rest of Kenya.
The Prime Minister has made it very clear that this is not about engaging a group. This is about addressing issues that are causing concern in certain sections of the populace.
They're just telling every Kenyan that we have been marginalized, we are being denied opportunities, and that we need that issue to be addressed. I don't think there is anything wrong in saying that we have this as a problem.
The Mombasa Republican Council, MRC, calls for a separation could be a pain too much for the country's security. But even then, politicians, by all advantage, may have found a reason good enough to seek political mileage over this dilemma and wage war against perceived rivals.
If there are genuine concerns about historical injustices, then the Prime Minister is willing to engage in a process that can find a way to redress those injustices.
Every Kenyan who has an issue has a right to be heard. And that is basically what we are trying to do. The purpose of this motion is now to create the correct mechanism of engaging these people.
Namwamba says that ODM as a party seeks to address, among other things, historical injustices afflicting Kenyans and not exclusively MRC's grievances as supposed.
What this motion seeks is to establish a parliamentary select committee to be styled as the Parliamentary Select Committee on Regional and Ethnic Historical Injustices, to expeditiously determine the exact issues fueling the emergence of groups such as the MRC, and explore and recommend within 60 days reasonable, concrete measures to redress those issues in line with the Constitution of the Republic of Kenya that protects the nation's territorial integrity and guarantees justice and inclusivity for all Kenyans. This motion is not about MRC. This motion is about finding a platform to start addressing concretely the question of historical injustices.
As the political wave unfolds, the war of words and test of popularity is on the docking between ODM and UDF, as Odinga's camp vow to take on Mudavadi in Western Kenya come this weekend.
Rivalry only happens between equals. UDF is not our equal. UDF is not an equal of ODM. While ODM has matured and is running its own home, UDF is a baby still in diapers. So how can you expect rivalry between a mature man in his own homestead and a baby born yesterday still peeing in diapers?
It, however, remains to be seen as to how exactly will the government deal with the group, given that President Kibaki showed the resolve with which his government is determined to deal with, whereas the Prime Minister Raila Odinga and his former Deputy Musalia Mudavadi, Internal Security Minister Professor George Saitoti, appear to sympathize with the faction. Samuel Tawish, GBS News.